Sometimes I sit with my back to the wall.